And I think that there is growing movements right across London. In every area of London now, the working class is in revolt against the taking over of public buildings and public land by corporate interests. And we're having one hell of a fight in Waltham Forest. And we're standing in the elections to challenge the councillors that have sold off our land. And actually, we are shaking them to the foundations in that challenge. And I think this initiative by David is absolutely correct, that the London tribes have got to unite. All the different London campaigns have got to come together and have got to reject the model that is being put forward from Kingston right out to Harlow. There are land wars taking place when working class communities are getting wise to the theft of their land and their public buildings. And what we need now to do is to unite and come together and support each other and to depose all those rotten councillors on planning committees who are trading our public spaces for positions and power. We need to replace those people and we need to box the deep past who is in the pockets of the property developers. We sanction developments which are not affordable for working class people. So we're standing in the Trade Unionist and Socialist Coalition, the Socialist Party, but we need to link up with as many different land campaigners and reject this model. And this is the music of the future, because this is our land. It belongs to the people and the working class of London who built this city. We don't want to be an Edwardian model where the rich live in gated communities and our kids have got to clean their houses and pull their coffees and have got no access to a decent life. That is not what we raise them for, and we will fight them every step of the way.